Вот. Your park.
Here we are.
What kind of garage is this, hey?
You can't actually park your car in it because you can't get out of your door.
That's retarded.
Unless you climb out the window, over the windscreen and down the bonnet.
Wow. So today we're all heading to River Running Canyon or the Hollywood sign board. Of course, you can tell he's driving.
You're charging at me.
You're in a vulnerable position. How's driving going?
It's good.
Good? La la la.
Oh my god, look at it!
How you doing, Hollywood?
Good.
We just gotta walk up behind that.
Hollywood's there.
Hollywood's there.
No, it's actually down there.
This is probably the closest I've ever been to it. We're gonna try and walk behind off Jamin's directions. Max on the GPS. You got it?
That's not right.
I'm going down.
Do you have faith?
I don't, because I was that way.
No faith?
Yeah, zero faith.
Faith, I saw people up there.
Zero that we're going the right way. Wouldn't it go that way?
Yeah, it's a very windy road.
To go that way.
No faith in you.
Have you taken in Max's little getup? It's pretty funny of an exercise, man. Look, I got...
You look very active.
These Nikes. Gone to the gym that many times.
They've never been in the gym.
About 5 years.
They've never been in the gym, people.
Everyone's asked me if they're brand new.
I don't believe that song. You're a badass, Jay.
Yeah, I run red lights. Go through caution tape.
Are we on the right way, Cam?
We're
going the other way.
I've got that confidence with you.
You're going the wrong way, mate.
No, I usually just go up. When you want to go up, you go up, not away.
This is not the way.
We will probably get there, but everyone...
It's the complete incorrect way.
But, we'll go.
We'll chance it, because we're Aussie. Oh, I need to go. Who's gonna give me a ride to the after show? I hope that I have enough change so I can make my brain rearrange. I'm going down to...
How cool was that view?
Cool.
Oh,
the best view Hollywood sign on my map.
I just mean that view.
Oh,
I'm
talking about the sign.
Yeah, the sign view.
What
the view?
Hey,
congratulations, mate! You made it to the back of the
back of the sign.
Back of the bloody sign. Big fence in the way. That final peak. Okay, this is the very top. We made it, guys. It's pretty cool. We're right behind the actual Hollywood sign now. La la la. Another one to tick off the list there, Griffin.
Another one.
Off the bucket list.
I wouldn't say bucket list, but we did it.
I've got to find a way to fill the space. It's time. I've got to find a way to fill the space.
We're on the way down now. It's probably about an hour return walk, really. Meaning?
Yeah, it's just long because it's just
long and windy. I don't know.
What about we do the three pose on this?
What?
La la la. Yeah, so for anyone wondering, there's signs saying no hiking. But I don't think they're real.
Nah.
You got the shot? Yeah, you got the shot? You got the shot?
No, I didn't.
Here's these signs, people. What do you think, Cam?
Good. Well worth it. That?
All
load of shit.
What have you done? What have you done? Sam?
That was actually a success.
Yeah, your research was spot on.
Yeah, we could get to the back of the Hollywood sign.
I had faith.
Yeah,
it was a solid probably 2 hours, but from here.
Yeah, I felt that one.
Just heading back to Santa Monica.
Holy shit.
How's the traffic conditions, Mac?
Well, it's pretty heavy on the Santa Monica East.
Just doing the standard Santa Monica Pier thing here.
Yep.
You're home, mate. You're home.
I'm back where I fit in.
Bit cold.
More.
It's not even winter, guys.
Hey, do I need to be closer? It's
too cold. It's like the flames in there and you can't get to it.
I can't get to it.
This is our last day in LA. We just gotta try and find some scooters to get around. Without a doubt, the best way to get around. So you literally just walk around the street till you find them. And use the app and you're on. One off on the right. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's falling over.
Oh shit, I gotta put Bluetooth on.
Now I just have to find one somewhere. Ah, two more.
If you lean back, you can do burnout.
I figured out single hand riding. Sketchy as though, you can't go fast. Now we just went under Santa Monica Pier. Okay, we're just gonna go back to Venice instead. Do some shopping. Yeah. Muscle Beach, you gonna do a workout?
Maybe.
Venice Beach.
What are we gonna buy?
I just come for sunglasses. It's actually pretty expensive, except for sunglasses and hats. Moving on. Donut shop. Is it good?
So good, so worth it.
That's the biggest donut I've ever seen. The girls walked, how long? 12 blocks.
12 blocks.
To this place, because I've never heard of it, but it's apparently well known for this big donut. Plus $40. US. Pretty much run out of battery and memory on every camera I've brought here. It's all over. So I'm about to run out.
Oh, that stinks.
Oh, that's random.
That's so random. It stinks.
What is it? Grilled cheese. Grilled cheese. Dude, it looks... It doesn't look healthy.
It's healthy.
It's just cheap.
You can't even taste it.
It's a bit weird tasting, but...
I'll tell you if I got the Hershey squirts later on.